Praise God, praise Master Jesus, praise God, hallelujah. The Bible says, for greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. Praise Master Jesus. He can never, never change. He can never, never change. He can never, never change. Jesus is same forever. He can never, never change. 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 Jesus is same forever. Praise Master Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. The word of God says, forever, O God, your word is settled. The Bible says, forever, O God, your word is settled. For no weapon formed against us will prosper. And every tongue that we ever rise up against in judgment, this we shall condemn in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Rabo Sheka Rabba Mansoko Ribayam. Begezi Robo Sheka Rabba Rabba. Mansoko Robo Zirabba Rabba. Child of God, what did you want? The word of God make us understand. In verse 31. And the great multitude follow him. And the great multitude rebuked them because they could not hold their peace. But they cried the more, saying, have mercy on us, O thou son of David. And Jesus too called them, what did you want? In verse 18, and they cried unto him that we may receive our sight. Praise Master Jesus, that we may receive our sight. Child of God, do you know? Man so korobo, man se karabaraba. Do you know that your eyes understanding may be open? Do you know you can also receive your sight, child of God? What is that situation? What is that situation that you are just looking and saying there is no way out again? Child of God, don't give up. Don't allow the world to make you sorrowful. You are the light of the world. You are the situation the world needed. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. Don't allow the world to make you sorrowful. The word of God says in verse 18, and they cry and say unto him that our eyes may be open. That our eyes may be open. They know what it is, or the spiritual eyes to be open. They pray and say, God, have mercy on me, so that our eyes may be open. Child of God, do you know God can still open your eyes? Do you know God can still open your eyes? And make that situation that is so hard, and make it to be stopped before you. Do you know God can still open your eyes and deliver you from the hands of the wicked one? Look at Matthew 20, verse 33. The Bible says, and they pray and say, that our hearts may be open. Praise Master Jesus. That our hearts may be open. That our hearts may be open. Child of God, did you know God can still do great in your life? Do you know God can still make a way, even when there seems to be no way? Did you know that God can still deliver you from the hands of the wicked? In verse 34, the Bible says, So Jesus had compassion on them and touched their eyes, and immediately they received their sight and they followed him. Praise Master Jesus. The Bible says, and Jesus has compassion on them. Jesus has mercy on them. Child of God, did you know when you ask? The Bible says he's merciful. Hallelujah. He's a merciful God. He will hear you. He will hear you. He will never forsake you. The Bible says he will never leave us nor forsake us. Hallelujah. The word of God make us understand. Jesus has compassion on them and touch their eyes, and immediately they receive their sight. Jesus have compassion on them. Hallelujah. Jesus have compassion on them. And as the Bible says, he have compassion on them, and immediately they receive their sight. No matter the spiritual slumber, child of God that you are, stand up and begin to walk in divine health right now in the name of Jesus. There is healing for you, child of God. The God is seeing his business, healing his children. The God is seeing his business, delivering his children from the wicked ones. The God is seeing his business, healing his children. Child of God, you are not. The devil will not talk over your life in the name of Jesus. Child of God, hear this by the power of the Holy Ghost. You will begin to move forward in Jesus' name. No sickness will bring you down in the name of Jesus. The hands of the wicked will not prevail over you in the name of Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. The Bible says, and they ask him, oh God, that our eyes may be open. that our hearts may be open. They know what it is for our spiritual eyes to be open. And they say, oh God, that our hearts may be open. I see God open our eyes in the name of Jesus. I see him having compassion on us in the name of Jesus. They begin to pray, and the word of God make us understand. And the Lord have compassion on them. And the Lord have compassion on them, and they receive their sight. By the power of the Holy Ghost, we shall receive our sight in the name of Jesus. We shall receive our sight in the name of Jesus. The word of God make us understand. They ask God for mercy and say, God, have mercy on me. Oh God, have mercy on me. Grant my heart desire. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. Your blessing in my life will have no sorrow. Oh Lord, have mercy on me. I make everything in my life to become perfect. Praise Master Jesus. The Bible says, and they cry and say, God, have mercy on me. Have mercy on me. And the word of God make us to understand. Immediately, God have Jesus have compassion on them, and they receive their sight. Praise Master Jesus. Did you know? Mercy of God can make you to be different from others. Do you know the mercy of God will show you wonders? It will make you to be wonders to many. That woman, that songwriter says, I'm a wonder to many. Praise Master Jesus. Do you know the mercy of God can perfect everything that needs to be perfect in you? Do you know the mercy of God can deliver you from the hands of the wicked ones? Do you know the mercy of God will make you to be the head and not the tail? Praise Master Jesus. No matter what come your way, the mercy of God can deliver you from the hell. Praise Master Jesus. The Bible said the mercy of the Lord is being renewed in our life every morning. Child of God, don't give up. Child of God, don't give up. Rebo shekarabam. Mansoko robo shekerebo. Mansoko robo zirabarabam. I see the healing of God coming our way in Jesus' name. I see the healing of God coming our way in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, forever, oh God, your word is settled. Rebo shekaraba masoko ribayam. The word of God says, forever, oh God, the word of God is settled. Child of God, the word of God will be settled in your life in Jesus' name. That healing that you needed from long, by the mercy of God, it will be granted unto you in Jesus' name. You will not regret why you know this God in the name of Jesus. You will not regret why did you even call upon him in the name of Jesus. He will grant you his mercy in the name of Jesus. His mercy will bring healing. He will bring deliverance. His mercy will even forgive all your sins in the name of Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. Do you know God still do wonders, child of God? Do you know God wants to heal you? Do you know God is still is he planning to reach you? His arm, the word of God says, his arm is not too short that he cannot reach out unto you. Hallelujah. The word of God says, his eye is not blind that he cannot see your situation. He see what you are passing through. He see your affliction. That is why he's asking me to tell you this morning that you should ask him for mercy. That you ask him that his mercy will prevail over everything that is bugging you your heart. Hallelujah. Do you know the mercy of God can still single you out of that multitude? Do you know the mercy of God will make your voice to be here? Do you know the mercy of God can still deliver you from the hands of the wicked one? Rabo shekaraban. Masoko robo shekeregen sirababan. Child of God, don't give up, Allen. Don't give up in that very matter. Don't allow the world to make you give up in that very matter. There is still a way out, child of God. No conspiracy against you will stand, child of God. Rege shekaraban masoko riba. There is still deliverance, child of God. There is still deliverance, there is still healing. By the power of the Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus, don't give up against Rababa. Rabo Shekarabama Soko Ribaya. The healing hand of God, the healing mercy of God will touch you this moment in the name of Jesus. The Bible said that this blind man, as they were moving, they were calling upon you and said, Son of David, have mercy on me. Son of David, have mercy on me. People were trying to rebuke them. People were trying to stop them, but they could not give up. They keep on pressing forward. They keep on pressing forward and say, yeah, it is him alone that will do it. I have no power of my own, but it is him alone that will change the situation. Child of God, what are you saying in that situation? Are people stopping and say, no, this thing, I don't believe that any church will do it. What are you saying, child of God? Are you telling yourself, yes, I know who I am. I know the Christ in me is the hope of glory. I know God can still deliver me. I know he can still show me mercy. Child of God, what are you saying concerning that very situation? What are you saying now? Are you allowing that situation to take over, to take control of your life? Or are you saying, in the name of Jesus, I am healed perfectly in the name of Jesus? I think God sending healing power. He is healing power upon us right now in the name of Jesus. There shall be total restoration. There shall be total healing in the name of Jesus. For God is not a man that should lie, then there is in the Son of Man that he will repent. Have you not said he will he not bring it to pass? Hallelujah. Have you not promised will he not bring it to pass? They ask and say, and Son of David, have mercy on me. They know who he was. They know he was their healer. Hallelujah. They know it's Jehovah Rapha, the God that healed us. They know he's a healer. The healer is coming. They know he was the best doctor. Hallelujah. They cry on him and say, so thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Thou Son of David, have mercy on me. Thou Son of David, have mercy on me. And as they begin to pray, Jesus went to them and said, what did you want? What did you want? And Jesus knew they were blind, but he asked them, what did you want? Thank God they not say they need healing in their leg. Thank God they not say they need healing in their brain. No, they know what they wanted, and they say, Son of David, that we may receive our sight, child of God. He said that we may receive our sight. What are you asking God for? What are you believing God for? Are you telling God that I may receive my sight? Praise Master Jesus. The Bible says, as they begin to press on, They begin to cry loud and say, thou Son of David, have mercy. Thou Son of David, have mercy. And the Bible says, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous will do their save. So because that name, they know not of that name. And they were saved. And the Bible says in verse 35, in verse 33, in Matthew verse 33, the word of God make us understand. And in verse 33, and they say, that we may receive our sight. In verse 34, and so Jesus have compassion on them. And touch their heart, and immediately they receive their sight. Praise God. Jesus has compassion on them, and immediately they receive their sight. Jesus has compassion on them, just as he's having compassion on us this morning. In the name of Jesus, we are receiving our sight in the name of Jesus. In any angle that our eyes have been blind, in the name of Jesus, we are receiving our sight right now in the name of Jesus. Do you know, child of God, when your eyes is open, you understand the situation that is around you. You know what to do at the right time. You will take the right step. You will take the right way. No matter the different road that come, you just know the right way to life. You just know the right way to your destiny. You just know the right way to your destination. By the power of the Holy Ghost, our eyes of understanding will be open in the name of Jesus. We will not miss it in life in Jesus' name. Our eyes of understanding will be open in the name of Jesus. Rabo shekarabama sokori baya. Rebo shekarabama sokori baya. That our eyes will be open. Rabo shekere gensi robo robo. Regensi robo shekaraba. Makaso robo si rabo shekere bo. Regensi robo shekaraba. He will do what no man can do in our life. He will do what no man can do in our life. Regensi robo shekaraba. He's a mighty man of war. Regensi robo. Rabo shekaraba man sokori baya. Regensi robo shekaraba. Regensi robo shekaraba. He will do what no man can do. He will heal what no man can heal in our life. He will see to it that we are living in good health. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord God delivered them from their hurt. He told us to say, brethren, I wish above all things that we may prosper and be health, even as our soul prospered. But the power of the Holy Ghost, we shall prosper and be good health in the name of Jesus. We shall prosper and be good health by the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. We shall prosper and be good health by the mercy of God in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, oh God, by strength shall no man prevail. Hallelujah. By strength shall no man prevail. Regency robo shekaraban si robo robo. Maka so robo si rabaraba. Begin to thank him. Call him Jehovah Rapha. Be calling Jehovah Rapha. Say, God, thank you for healing me. Jehovah my healer. Hallelujah. The God that healed me. Then in Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah our healer, hallelujah. He is Jehovah Rapha, the God that healed thee from every affliction. The Bible says many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord God delivered them from the hurt. Maka so robo man se karaban, regen si robo she karaban si robo robo. There is healing coming upon that leg in the name of Jesus. There is healing power of God right now in the name of Jesus. The healing power of God, rabo she karaban, regen si robo robo she karaban. He transforming that life right now in the name of Jesus, and that image shall be permanent in our life right now in the name of Jesus. Rebo shekere genzi robo robo. For the Bible says, by strength shall no man prevail. By strength shall no man take authority. By strength shall no man prevail. It is the mercy of the Lord It is the mercy of the Lord that is renewing our life every morning. That's why we are not consumed. The mercy of God is upon our life. He will not make the wicked to prevail over us. In the name of Jesus, begin to thank Him. Begin to thank Him and say, God, I thank you. Lord, I thank you because I know your healing hand will touch me today in the name of Jesus. Our life will never be the same again, in Jesus' name. Our life will never be the same again, in Jesus' name. The Bible says, where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Hallelujah. We know the Holy Spirit lives in us. I see God turning things around for our favor. In the name of Jesus. I see Him turning that situation around for our good. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, God is good. Hallelujah. You know, anywhere you go, God is doing good for His children. Even as we are hearing the sound of my voice this morning, I see God transforming our life in Jesus' name. I see Him making a way, even when there seems to be no way, in Jesus' name. He is delivering us from the hands of the wicked one. In the name of Jesus. Rege shekarabama soko ribaya. Child of God, don't give up. In that very situation that you need Him, don't give up. He's going to make a way for you, even when there seems to be no way. He's going to deliver you from the hands of the wicked. In the name of Jesus. Rege si robo shekaraba. Rege si robo shekaraba. The Bible says God is still faithful. He's too faithful to fail. He will not fail you. He have not failed before. He will not fail you. In the name of Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah. Sorry, before the video just stopped. The video just stopped. I pray God help us in the name of Jesus. Praise Master Jesus. Have a wonderful day. I say bless in Jesus' name. May your friend, your sister, Pastor Debbie visit. Say bless. And the God, the healing hand of God will visit you in Jesus' name. You perfect all that concerns you in the name of Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah.